shakes in the incubator. I've picked ones that were more rounded, so the vast majority of those should be hens, except for the Araucana eggs. There may be two of those that could be a rooster. They're more conular shaped. And I'll do a little update as they progress. In 21 days, June 3rd, they should be hatching. June 1st, I'll stop turning them. Have a blessed one.